Yeah.
There you go. So you started something with this Willie thing. So we got Willie in Point Pleasant wants to talk to you. Hey, Willie. Good morning. Welcome to New Jersey 101.5. How are you?
How are you?
Good.
The reason I'm calling is because I just happened to tune into the radio station and I heard the other gentleman say that he's never heard of a white man with the name Willie. Well, I'm a white woman with the name of Willie.
See, that's perfect. See, this is wonderful what just happened. We're just now, we just changed the earth just reversed rotation just now. I'm gonna tell you, you just broke the mold just now. I've never met a white woman named Willie. And is it a woman?
No.
It's Willie.
Yes, my name is Wilson.
Ah.
My maiden name was Wilson. My friend knew I was looking for a nickname in high school. Somebody name was coming at me yelling, Willie, 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 right in front of my face. I said, what do you want? She said, we're calling you Willie.
Aha.
Uh-huh. It's not feminine.
Aha. Uh-huh. No, but here we go. Let me stop you right here now. I'm going to correct you right now. See, you just reversed the earth rotation again back to the way it's supposed to go because it's a nickname. A nickname is not a given name. You understand? That's such a government name, right? When you get arrested, the officer does not say...
Everything is Hi Willie. I mean, the world knows me as Willie.
She's a fighter, huh?
The world knows, but the government does not know you as Willie until you get pulled over and the officer says, I'm sorry, you're driving without a license. I'll take you downtown, Willie.
No, you said Margaret, not Willie.
Margaret, what happened?
Margaret, if you don't stop playing with me this morning, it's too early to be playing with you right now. Margaret, Willie Wilson.
Willie Wilson, honey.
That's your nickname. See, a nickname is different.
It's different, right?
People force that on you. People force that on you, whether you like it or not.
If it helps you at all, my father wanted a boy.
Now we on page now. Now we're on page. Now, if you start wearing a mustache, then it all makes sense to me. See what I mean?
My mother was so scared to tell him that I was a girl that she made the doctor go out and say I was a girl.
See, now, now the story...
That's deep.
Now the plot thickens even more.
See, this is like therapy.
This is big-time therapy.
Yeah, that's what we do here. I don't know what to say.
Somehow we got to wean you off of this Willie name. Cause I gotta see you too. I gotta see if the Willie fits you. Cause sometimes people have nicknames that don't fit them. You might look like a Willie. I don't know. I gotta see your face.
Somebody says I am a Willie, and it fits me perfectly.
You know what? I'm gonna be honest. You sound like a damn Willie. That's for sure. If that helps.
All right, Willie.
I'm at Jenkinson Beach, and that's where I'm going today with the Goo Goo Dolls.
So we going Margaret or Willie? As we sign off with her.
Willie.
We got to go Willie.
I think you're right.
She's locked in. She's not going to shake that Willie. That can't wear off. No. Some nicknames go away. You are locked in, Willie.
It ain't going nowhere.
All right, Willie. Willie, enjoy your Memorial Day weekend. Thanks for calling New Jersey 101.5.